what you've been through. Somebody. Somebody ought to be ready to praise the name of the Lord at the drop of a hat. Ain't nobody got to be able to tell you nothing. You ought to be ready to be a light at all times. Living, he loved me. Dying, he saved me. Buried, he carried me. Oh, y'all ain't ready to have no church up in here. We're just praising God right now, right now, right now, right now, right now. There's an enemy up in here, and he don't want y'all to praise his name. He don't want you to praise the name of the Lord, y'all. He wants to keep you stifled. He don't want you to praise him. He won't, y'all. Come on, y'all. The Lord is leading me in a direction, y'all. Come on, y'all. Come on, y'all. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on. Thank you, God. Thank you right now in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, every knee must bow and every tongue. I know what he's done for me, y'all. And if you ain't about it, in a minute, to those of you that are serving a true and a living God, to those of you that ain't quite making it, it's all right. I ain't gonna judge you, but I got to give my props to the one that gave, who constantly keeps me, who has never left nor forsaken me, who is bringing a breath to these lungs that ain't even hit there yet. That's the one I'm serving, y'all, and I will serve him with every fiber of my being, because he is, I am. Because he is. And we've enjoyed your company. We hope you lifted your spirit as we shared our God and given gifts to you tonight. So come on, fellas, take me home. Some musicians, not yet Barbara, not yet. Got the only guitar, lead vocals, background vocals, please give it up for Mr. Jerome White. Not yet Barbara. Congas, tambourines, all kinds of noisemakers, give it up for Mr. Pernell Best. On the drum show, give it up for Mr. Emmanuel Green. I think that's everybody. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together, give it up for Miss Barbara Howman. She's a little shy. Look at it. And ladies and gentlemen, on the keyboards and the bass, the manager of the Dimensions Band, and I'm proud to call this man my husband of 31 years. Give it up for Mr. Samuel Malibu.
Ladies and gentlemen, your hostess of the mostest tonight is Valarie Abbey, y'all. It's Valarie Abbey.
Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. God bless you. God love you. God keep you. May everything you think, do, say, and be in divine order with the one that gives you life. May every blessing that is determined, may it find its way to you. May all of your finances be blessed. May your children and your children's children never want for a thing. May you continue to grow in love. And that is my prayer. I'm literally praying over y'all right now in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. I speak life over you right now. I speak in abundance. I speak healing over you. I speak deliverance over you. I speak prosperity over you. Right now, in the name of Jesus, the word says, we have not because we ask not. So I speak it over you. I speak it over you. I am praying for everything under the sound of my voice that God will bless his most magnificent blessings on you right now. In the name of Jesus. We want to thank you guys for allowing us to come and be a part of this awesome event. Thank you so much for having us. We've had a good time. We hope you have. We're going to turn it back over. We love you. We love you. We love you. Y'all got to make sure y'all support these vendors. Make sure you get around and support these vendors. God bless you. God love you. God keep you. Come on.